So I just got done unloading some wood, and the next thing I see is this gray cat. Look at her. Look at her. That's a dead mouse. She was carrying a dead mouse. She still wants to play with it. Cats don't play with dead mice. Right. Leave that mouse alone. It's dead. What are you doing? What are you doing, Gray? Who told you to catch mice? Huh? What are you doing, Gray? Leave the mouse alone. Mar is not going to like this video. Either it's Patty or Barb. What are you doing, Gray? What are you doing with that mouse? Huh? You're not going to let any mice live in the wood pile? Leave the mouse alone. Great. Knock it off. Who caught the mouse, Gray? Who caught the mouse? Huh? Caught the mouse. Gray. Who caught the mouse? Leave the mouse alone. Gray. What are you doing with that mouse? Huh? Gray. Leave the mouse alone. Not a toy, Gray. Not a toy. You done playing with that mouse yet, Gray? Huh? Gray! What are you doing, Gray? That's a mouse, not a toy. Gotta get your skirt on. You done playing now? Then go back to splitting wood. Got these ash logs left to split. That's great wood right there. So far today, I've split that pile right there of ash. And hopefully when I'm done, it'll be about twice that big. So this is all I have ready to sell right now. This and that pile over there. Now this white oak, that's going to be for sale next year. Same with all that and that. And all that wood I got back there. Quite a bit. You can see it. And I'll check out Missy Grey one more time. And then I got to get back to splitting. Where'd that mouse go? Where'd the mouse go, Gray? Are you still playing with it? Gray! Knock it off! Now what do you see, Gray? A bird? Huh? What are you doing, Gray? What are you doing? Oh, that's a bird. Are you done with the mouse yet? Huh? Now there's a bird feeder right there, Gray. Yeah, you hunt there too. Leave the mouse alone. Mar is not going to like this video.